It was mentioned before you were on the podium together with Christian in 2006 when you were both kids at the World Juniors. Do you have any memories of that? And you lost a close decision to an Uzbek, I believe, who he beat in the final. Have you got memories of him or the tournament?
I remember the tournament. I don't really remember Christian Hammer. I know he won the tournament in 2006. He beat Michael Hunter, which was the American representative in the final. It was a good tournament, and he won it. Good luck to him. But then the next year, 2007, we were both in the European Union Championships in Poland, which I took the gold medal, and he got the bronze medal. He got stopped by the Hungarian, who I knocked out in the final. So it's 6-2-3, swings and roundabouts. And then in the European Championships, he got beat by, I don't remember, he didn't get a medal in that tournament, and I got silver, which was robbed in the final for the gold. So there you have it. In amateur fights, you win some, you lose some. It's not to be taken any notice of. It's for kids.
Excellent. So with the new year coming, did you go through Christmas thinking this is going to be the year you're finally going to get your chance and you're going to become world heavyweight champion?
No, that's not one thought that I've ever thought of. You know, I enjoyed my Christmas, I enjoyed what I've done, and I just relaxed, and I'll start training on Monday, fully happy and contented with the new year. And I'm glad 2014's gone, because it was a terrible year with a great ending. But 2015 is going to be a better year, hopefully, and the year that I become the champion, like you say. But I've not thought about it much. I don't like thinking and dwelling on things too much, because when I want something to happen, it usually never happens. So I never put all my eggs in one basket, and I always just keep focused on today.
Brilliant. Thanks, Tyson. Speak to you soon.
Thank you.
Our next question comes from Stephen Jorgens with Sport Build.
Hello, everyone. This is for Tyson. What do you want to work on in this fight with Hammer to get you ready for a potential Klitschko bout? Is there anything that you want to shake some rust off, or is there anything that you want to do in this fight?
You know, I got some good rounds in the Derek Chisora in the last fight. This fight, I want to work on my aggression and my looping hooks over the top. So hopefully I will land those big hooks and show Klitschko what my big hooks are made of.
Right.